On a warm summer's evening, on a train bound for nowhere, I met up with a gambler. We were both too tired to sleep, so we took turns of staring out the window at the darkness, till boredom overtook us and he commenced to speak. He said, "Son, I made a life out of reading people's faces and knowing what their cards were by the way they held their eyes. And if you don't mind my saying, I can see you're out of aces. For a taste of your whiskey, I'll give you some advice." So I handed him my bottle, and he drank down my last swallow. Then he bummed a cigarette, and then he bummed a light. And the night got deathly quiet, and his face lost all expression. He said, "If you're gonna play the game, boy, you gotta learn to play it right. Now you gotta know when to hold, know when to fold, know when to walk away, know when to run. And you never count your money when you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough for counting when the dealing is done." Said every gambler knows that the secret to surviving is knowing what to throw away and knowing what to keep. 'Cause every hand's a winner, just like every hand's a loser. And the best that you can hope for is to die in your sleep. When he'd finished speaking, he turned back toward the window, crushed out his cigarette, faded off to sleep. Somewheres in the darkness, a gambler he broke even. But in his final words I found an ace that I could keep. Now you gotta know when to hold, know when to fold, know when to walk away, know when to run. Yeah, never count your money when you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough for counting when the dealing is done. You gotta know when to hold,
when to hold up,
know when to fold,
when to fold up,
know when to walk away, know when to run. It never counts your money when you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough for counting. Time enough for counting when the dealing is done.